Hi there, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, we are going to talk about an essential part of the Windows 11. Here, we are going to learn how to create new partitions on Windows 11. Okay friends, let's see how we can create. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. We need your support. Okay, let's see how we can do that. To create new partition on Windows 11, go to the Windows search bar and search for Run. You'll find Run app in the best match result. Also, you can find the Run app by right clicking on the Windows icon and hit on the Run. Now, you need to type diskmgmt.msc, then press enter to open. We are on the new window called disk management. Here you can find we have C drive. So let me open what are the drives we are having. That's I need to show you. To show that, go to the Windows search bar and search for file explorer. Then open the file explorer. There you'll find this PC. Click on that. Now you can find here we are only having local disk C. So we want to create a new partition here, that is local disk D or E. That is we are going to learn now. Okay, let me minimize it. Now we are only having C drive, and this is the 100 MB, that is healthy location, so we cannot touch this. And this is also a separate healthy location for recovery partition, that is 506 MB. So this is the large size, so local disk C. This information you can also see in the list here, the same information, that is 59.39 GB is available in my computer. So right click on that and select shrink volume. Click on that. It will take few seconds. A new window will open. Here you can see enter the amount of space to shrink in MB. In my case, I want to add a 5 GB of disk. To create that partition, I need to calculate 1024 MB into 5 GB, because 1024 MB is equal to 1 GB. To calculate that, open the calculator. Let me open that. Here I want to create a new partition with 5 GB. For that, type 1024 into 5. So I have to put 5120 MB to create a 5 GB partition. So let me add here 5120. Then hit on the shrink. If you want to create 10 GB or 20 GB, so just multiply with the 1024. Then you will get the final value. So put the value here. So once you put the shrink value, then hit on the shrink. As you can find here, a new volume is created, but it is unallocated. So then right click on that and select new simple volume. Then you can find this wizard help you to create a simple volume on a disk. That means we are going to create a new partition here. Then say next. Then don't change anything here. Then say next. Now you can assign the following drive letter, E, T, F, or Z, anything you can select. I prefer E only. Then say next. Then you have to put the file format here. So make it default. I suggest make it default. The new file system is the NTFS. That is okay with me. And say next. Then finish. Yeah, you can see here the healthy basic new partition has completed and we allocated new volume E name. Okay, now see whether it's created or not in the my PC. So let me open the file explorer. Then you can find a new volume is created. So that's it friends. This is how we can create new partitions on Windows 11 devices. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. We need your support. Thanks for watching.